We've got a truck full of powdered sugar, as we told you earlier in the newscast, overturning after exiting the turnpike in Warrendale. Look at this mess. So we're going to go straight out to Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram for more details on the accident. Sheldon.
Well, Sally, the cleanup is underway right now. We're going to go right down to Warrendale Bain Road. That's where the cleanup is going on. Here's the video from this truck that overturned a little bit earlier this morning. Basically, the driver was taking the Easy Pass lane coming through the Turnpike interchange at Warrendale when the trailer went over the hillside. Now, the cabin did not roll over, and the driver suffered a minor injury, but there you see the mess all over Warrendale Bain Road, powdered sugar everywhere. And of course, that sugar will be thrown away. Here's more from the truck driver.
Soup kitchen or?
No, it's total waste. I mean, once it breaks free of the trailer, it's considered a hazard.
And that was a truck driver from the cleanup crew talking about how they have to discard of that powdered sugar. They say the cleanup should last for about another hour. Reporting live, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.